One of the cutest predators on the planet is the clouded leopard. Sadly, they are also among the most frequently stolen. This is the tale of the clouded leopard. Asia is home to clouded leopards, sometimes known as cloudies, which may be found from the East Indies to the Himalayas. Neophilus diardi, also known as the sun-dead clouded leopard, is located on the islands of Borneo and Sumatra, whereas Neophilus nebulosa is found on the mainland. These two species of clouded leopards are different from one another. Generally speaking, the four species of the Panthera genus that have the ability to roar lions, tigers, jaguars, and leopards are referred to as big cats. Cats that have the ability to purr are referred to as tiny cats. A vocal box that is flexible enables tigers, leopards, lions, and jaguars to produce the loud, distinctive cry that is known as a roar. The stiff vocal boxes of little cats, on the other hand, allow them to vibrate and purr. Large cats are capable of producing a sound that resembles purring, but it is not a real purr due to their flexible vocal box. Certain little cats are also capable of producing a sound that sounds like a roar, but again, this isn't a real roar because of their stiff voice box. There are big cats that are smaller than certain tiny cats, which makes the phrase big cat even more confusing. In particular, Arabian leopards, although not strictly huge cats, are usually smaller than snow leopards. With a weight of up to 16 kilograms compared to 13 kilograms for females, male cloudies are bigger than females. Hunting coats, which closely resemble clouds, give them their name. Out of all the wild cats, clouded leopards have the biggest canines in relation to their body size. Their length can reach up to 4 centimeters, giving them the appearance of being the closest remaining living relative of saber cats. Since clouded leopards spend much of their time in trees, their enormous tails, which are half of their body length, are little under a meter long. They use their tails to support themselves when they search for food and move from tree to tree, even though they are not prehensile. Additionally, they have rotating ankles, which come in handy while racing after a bothersome squirrel and enable them to descend trees headfirst. They often hunt hot deer, monkeys, porcupines, squirrels, pangolins, and occasionally red pandas. They will frequently search for prey in both trees and on the ground. Although they have also been reported to reside in dry, deciduous, and evergreen tropical forests, as well as at elevations of up to 3,000 meters, their primary habitat is evergreen tropical forests. Similar to other felines, males will bite their females on the neck during mating, and the female will make noises to let him know that she is ready to proceed. Before giving birth to 1 to 5 kittens weighing less than 250 grams, females will carry their unborn child for 3 months. Regretfully, there has been a 30% decline in the population of these magnificent cats over the previous 60 years due to widespread poaching. There are now just 10,000 in the wild. Poachers have shifted their focus to clouded leopards, whose numbers have drastically decreased in recent years as a result of declining tiger populations due to comparable causes. Their fur is the main reason they are poached, although traditional Asian medicine also uses their feet, claws, skull, and bones. The trade in exotic pets has witnessed a surge in the sale of live clouded leopards recently. I would be really disappointed to live in a world devoid of clouded leopards, as they are among the most exquisite creatures on the planet.